guys, Corinne from The Art Passage. I just wanted to really quickly jump in at the end of this promo video and give a little bit more detail about this large-scale group exhibition we are curating for June this year. Now, behind me in a few months' time, these walls here at Crocker's Paint and Wallpaper will be decked out from head to toe with incredible art inspired by our local community here in the Sutherland Shire. Now, at The Art Passage, our mission has always been to bridge that gap between the artist, the gallery, and the community. And for this exhibition, it's no different. We're just doing it on a much larger scale. So we're hoping to get 55 plus artists for this exhibition. So if you know an artist, tag them in this post wherever you are seeing it. So The Best Kept Secret will explore and help us unlock the secret locations in the Sutherland Shire that we are inspired by. Now, along with your artwork that you submit, we are also asking artists to submit a location. These locations will be pinpointed on a public Google map. And what that will allow us to do is it will allow us to directly tap into the community, and people will be able to use this exhibition as almost a virtual online trail. Now, through this exhibition, we are not only hoping to give artists that unique level of exposure that we already provide, but we're also hoping to, you know, help our local community get back on its feet since COVID. So, as an artist, you may choose to respond to this theme not in such a literal way. Get creative with it. I mean, look, you might be a mural artist, for example, who has done a beautiful mural somewhere here in the Shire. Perhaps you want to submit a work that pinpoints a location of that mural to drive foot traffic past your work. Perhaps you're a big fan of a local cafe and you just really appreciate what they do for the community. Maybe you could do a drawing of their business and tell them about it. Perhaps you're someone inspired by our local flora and fauna. Who knows? Maybe you're a portrait painter and there's someone in this local community that you want to paint. The reason I'm telling you and giving you these hints is that this is not just about the artist. This is about connecting the community to our work and sharing what we do as creatives. So if you are an artist, I encourage you to get in touch with the community. I encourage you to reach out to local businesses. If there is something that you want to paint, tell them about it. Now, in the lead up to this exhibition, you've got a decent chunk of time. Applications close on the 15th of May at 8 a.m. and you can find the link to the application form wherever you're seeing this video. And in the meantime, I just encourage you to think outside the box and share what we're trying to do here, because this really is a way that we can increase the tourism here in the Sutherland Shire. And hopefully drive some foot traffic through not only Crocker's, but through a lot of other local businesses too. We look forward to seeing you. And I'll see you when you come and walk the passage. Have a good one, guys.